Virginia Tech with three competitors in Tadashi Pender, Jonathan McCants, and Daryl West, who we mentioned. Dontarius Locke runs again, this time the men's 200. Clemson with four competitors, so with Warren Frazier, Reggie Lewis, Brunson Miller, and Tevin Hester. So those are your competitors here in the men's 200-meter final. Locke, the 10th best time in the country. Reggie Lewis of Clemson, the 19th best time in the country, trying to become the first Clemson winner since 2002, but Florida State has owned this event. They have finished first in the last six men's 200 and also nine out of the last 10. So the Noles will be resting their hopes up on Dontarius Locke to try to continue the streak to make it seven in a row for Florida State. Runners take their marks. And the men's 200-meter final is underway. Three Clemson competitors wearing all white on the outside lanes. But here comes Daryl Wesch out of Virginia Tech. He's being challenged early by Dontarius Locke of Florida State. They head down the backstretch and head for the home. Oh my, what a close race. It looks like Wesch has a slight lead. They head to the tape. It's going to be Wesch with the gold medal just ahead of Dontarius Locke. It's Wesch at 20.70. Locke at 20.73. Hester at 20.9. And Wesch able to edge out Locke at the tape. McCants off the podium at 20.99. The rest of the field, as we continue to get the times in, Lewis at 21.09, Miller in sixth, disappointing for him, Pender in seventh, and Frazier in eighth. But Daryl Wesch claims the gold medal for Virginia Tech. And there's the start, and there you see Wesch exploding out of the gate, and he and Dontarius Locke put on a show on the backstretch. They start to head for home with about 70 meters to go. It's Wesch just ahead of Locke. Locke trying to catch up, and Daryl Wesch just ahead. A very close finish. And here is Wesch once again just edging out Dontarius Locke at the tape for the gold medal. And a huge win for Virginia Tech in the men's 200 meters. And that is the first time ever Virginia Tech has ever won the 200-meter event. Again, that breaks a streak of six straight by Florida State.